Hello guys, and welcome here today at a dirt track race at an unknown track that I just built for a win lineup for a win only lineup. You'll see here in a second. Cool. So you know how Dylan Timmore won last race? Well, he's gonna go against Jamie McDirt Track this race. So this is gonna be a 10-lap race. At Little OJ NASCAR, what's it called? This Little OJ NASCAR Super Speedway. We see Little OJ NASCAR Dirt Derby. Yeah, perfect. So starting line is right here. So let's go ahead and say the sports history's most said words. Drivers, start your engines. 3, 2, 1. Jamie Dirt Track starts out first. Dylan Timmore comes right behind. Looks like Jamie Dirt Track drifting around in the dirt. Look at this. There goes Jamie Dirt Track. Dylan Timmore takes it around. Jamie Dirt Track goes around too. Jamie Dirt Track goes ahead and goes around. Dylan Timmore's still back there. Dylan Timmore's catching up. First lap tie. Oh. How cool is that? Okay, here comes, Dylan Timmore with a drift. Jamie McDirt Track just around him. Barely taps, and he goes wild. He's still in the race. Jamie McDirt Track going around too. There we go. Now it's third lap here. There goes Dylan Timmore with a drift around the track. And Jamie Dirt Track does something weird and does a drift around too. There he goes. Oh, Jamie Dirt Track going around. Jamie Dirt Track wins this lap. Here now for fourth lap. Oh God, he hits him. But Jamie Dirt Track just goes wild. It's time. Caution. Well, let's put Jamie Dirt Track back on track. Or no, he needs to go to somewhere. He needs to go. He's taking the pit road. Pit road out there. Put him back on the track. Here goes Dylan Timmore around the track, and Jamie McDirt Track going too. Jamie McDirt Track. There goes Dylan Timmore. Oh, look at this! Oh, you didn't catch up. Dylan Timmore wins that lap. His fifth lap here today. Let's go. Jamie Dirt Track goes around Dylan Timmore. Oh, and they bounce off. Dylan Timmore going around. Oh, Dylan Timmore. Oh, he about to flip, but he still makes it. Dylan Timmore finishes that lap, and it's only sixth lap. Oh, Jamie McDirt Track goes right around. And my dog is making weird noises on the bed. But here we go. Jamie McDirt Track. Wait, when is that lap? And that was seventh lap. Oh, Dylan Timmore hits him. Oh, dude, dirt track. Still makes it. Timmore buzzes around him, though. Oh, somebody make dirt track. Dylan Timmore going around. Dylan Timmore actually makes it. Dylan Timmore barely does that. Let's get a replay on that. See that? Oh, Jimmy Dirt Track is in front there. Here we go. It's eighth lap. Already. And Dylan Timmore goes around. Dylan Timmore wins that lap. And it is now ninth lap. We have one more lap left. And Jimmy Dirt Track makes it around. Jimmy Dirt Track going back around too. Dylan Timmore wins that lap. Last lap here. Oh, he takes a drift too far. Jimmy Dirt Track, he takes it too far. Dylan Timmore goes flipping out of the track range. No. There's not any sideline on this track, and he is smashed. Jimmy Dirt Track finishes the race. Here's your Okay, so here's your winner, Jimmy Dirt Track. Dun 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 dun. And let's go get a check on Dylan Timmore. Dylan Timmore not looking so good over there. His car is barely on fire. Let's get Dylan Timmore out of there. Let's crush brakes. So they got his car up, and I don't think he's okay. Dylan Timmore, you alright? Dylan Timmore is unconscious right now. He has to go to the hospital. But Jimmy Dirt Track wins the race. Guys, hope you like this video. And